Featured in this Motorrad Tech Short is the Motorrad 379-187 Integrated Housing Thermostat. An integrated housing thermostat differs from the traditional thermostat, as it is an all-in-one, bolt-on solution with the thermostat and housing integrated into each other. Here, we have the Motorrad part number 379-187, the GM OEM part number, and a competitor part. This OEM part features a unique bypass valve with two elliptical holes in the bypass to allow for continuous flow of coolant through the bypass. You can see that the Motorrad part follows this design with the correct elliptical holes in the bypass. This allows for the proper amount of coolant to flow through the bypass. The competitor part uses a design that is based on a Ford and Jaguar designed bypass. This design still allows for coolant flow through the bypass, but does not match the GM OEM design, causing different flow characteristics. This causes an excess of 1 gallon of coolant to return through the engine bypass every minute, an 11% increase over the OEM design. Allowing this excess coolant through the bypass, where additional heat will be added, instead of to the radiator for cooling, could result in less than optimal cooling efficiency.